I was on set at the very beginning. Uh-huh. I was involved in this one differently than I was involved in the other Del Toro versions, in that I was a lot more involved in the script over the years. It was years hammering away at the script, and at various points I became very involved in the script, and then I would become less involved, and I would be re-involved, and it was a long process. I did nothing really design-wise, which my main contribution on the Del Toro movies was as a concept artist, and I did no concept art on this, because I think really they were sticking so close to the comic, so much of the concept art was just a matter of circling a panel in the comic and saying, let's make this, or let's do these costumes. It brings in elements from various other Hellboy stories, so there's a lot of fan favorite moments woven in kind of a restructuring of the Wild Hunt story. I was in Bulgaria for one particular scene, and it was as close to me seeing something from the comic in real life. You know, that's like that common thing where writers go, oh, it was just like in the book. But this one was. I mean, the costumes were almost exactly the costumes Duncan designed. I don't want to give away what the scene is, but it was pretty exciting to see, oh, shit, that's the comic.